Super Precision Toy Gyroscope Update number 2. Last time I put bearings in here and in here. Little tiny buggers to make that spin free. Today I put bearings in here. There's a pin, tapered pin bearing with rollers in the bottom, balls in the bottom, and then a little regular radial bearing there. So now you can see that axis spins pretty free too. I don't know if that'll be good enough, but it's better than it was. I still need to put all the balancing bolts in. See, I've got holes here where I can put little studs in to run the balancing nuts in and out. And I need to do the same thing in these, I think.